We have plenty of news, and we're going to go first to Queensland, where four people are right now assisting police after a woman was killed during a violent home invasion north of Brisbane. Straight to Andrea Crothers at the scene in North Lakes. Andrea, what is the latest on this breaking situation?
Good morning, Christine. Well, I have actually just been speaking to the horrified family friends of this British couple who were the victims in this violent home invasion last night. They actually received the call from that 43-year-old man moments after his wife was stabbed and died as a result of her injuries last night here in Northlake. So what do we know so far? No charges have been laid, but four men are currently assisting police with their inquiries. We did see them leave the scene here a short time ago in the back of police vehicles. So last night, police received the call around 11:30 p.m. This couple, they had a number of home invaders, attempt to invade their home, rather. A scuffle then broke out on the front porch. It resulted in that 41-year-old woman being treated for her injuries. She then died at the scene, then died some time later. The 43-year-old man, he was treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Now, a number of neighbours here who we've also spoken to, they said they didn't hear as things unfolded, but today were shocked.
This is just incredible. I've never seen so many police cars and stuff either. This is really incredible. This is some scary stuff. This is a little close to home, I think. Yeah, had no idea. No idea at all. So, yeah, I think I'll make sure the dog stays nice and close over the next few days.
So, Christine, just repeating, four people are currently assisting police with those inquiries on what was a Boxing Day tragedy.